It's a good thing Amanda Bynes doesn't race cars for a living, because most likely she would have been fired by now. The 26-year-old was involved in yet another driving mishap last month for driving under the influence, and this time for allegedly sideswiping a pickup truck with her black Range Rover in Los Angeles. Now, we're no experts behind the wheel, but maybe covering your face with a jacket is not the best way to hit the road. Just an idea. Anyway, it happened around 4:30 on Friday. At least that's what the victim notified LAPD of a possible hit and run. After tracking her down, officials decided the damage was so minor that it's possible the actress didn't realize she hit anyone. No arrests were made and there were no injuries. Well, except to Miss Bynes' good driving record.